Sportsmanship does matter, and here we'll line up for the Thunderbirds. Number 20, Mason Morgan. Number 35, Ryan Westwood. Number 21, Parker Dalton. Number 33, Gates Fulmer. And number 31, Logan Dalton.
Paiute Thunderbirds obviously excited for this one as they do a little chant on the floor. Coming out of the ring for the Bobcats, number 24, Ian Anderson. Number 20, Parker Palmer. Number 12, Dayson Houston, recovering from the knee injury from last game. And Mr. Trey Barney, followed by the sophomore, Jace Ayer. Done a really good job this season, Louise. Had an outstanding season thus far.
Definitely. Jay Sarah really making a name for himself here early on.
And it's tip-off. Teams out there shaking hands, showing a little bit of good sportsmanship here tonight, Louise.
Good show of class there from both of these teams. Excited for this matchup.
You betcha. I think we got a good one on our hands.
Definitely.
Houston snags the tip for the Bobcats. Nearly pulls it right out of bounds, but Parker Palmer's able to get a hold of that one.
Oh, throwing it around here for the Bobcats. Back out to Ayer from the free throw line. Oh, not quite. Allison pulls down the board and
dishes it to Barney.
Beautiful pass there.
Good ball movement there by the Bobcats. Knows the T-Birds playing a little 2-3 zone early on. Thunderbirds swing around the horn. Westwood finds Morgan. Parker Dalton finds Ryan Westwood turning the corner. Westwood heavily guarded by Trey Barney. Cross court pass to Gates Fulmer. Loose ball scramble and it'll stay Paiute basketball. Good defense there by the Bobcats on that. Getting a loose ball scrambled for there.
Thunderbirds doing some lightning passes here. Can't keep track.
You betcha. Mason Morgan wakes his way into the paint, makes the hoop. Ooh, barely rims out on that one. Trey Barney snags the board. Parker Palmer in the corner for three.
Oh,
rims out. Jay Sarah snags that board, goes up.
Right.
Paiute finally grabs a hold of that one.
6:30 on the clock.
You know, early on, Luis, looks like we're going to have a fast-paced game here.
I know.
Dayson Houston gets the steal there.
Jay Sarah on the foul line. And Barney left corner drives. In the house in on the other side.
Good drive of the baseline there by Trey Barney. And Paiute T-Bird Thunder, Paiute Thunderbirds. Coach Holden obviously didn't like that one.
Oh, not quite. As I think he's kind of favoring more towards the side that he wants the Thunderbirds to get the early lead.
You betcha that 2-3 zone, Bobcats have been able to find the holes in that zone early on.
Yep.
Barney was able to drive the baseline and snag the draw a defender or two, leaving Houston wide open for the bucket.
As you can see, Houston definitely recovered from that knee injury last game.
Yeah, it didn't take him all day to do a 5-minute job, did it?
Nope.
Mark Rankoff. Bobcats getting a good start on the Thunderbirds here, but we'll, you know, Paiute's one of those teams you never underestimate.
Well, definitely.
Got a couple guys in particular that are very capable of knocking down that three-point shot. Ryan Westwood, Mason Morgan, you know, both done it for a lot of years. I think both of the two have been starting since at least their sophomore year.
Indeed,
so,
right.
A couple years of experience for both of them. Mason Morgan takes the long three. Got it.
Got it.
Good shot by Mason Morgan.
Talk about getting back in the game. Anderson's found at the top of the key.
Paiute sticking to this zone.
Throw around the horn here for the Bobcats, trying to find an open spot.
Trey Barney takes the three from the corner.
Ooh.
Rims out and Westwood snags that board. Thunderbirds on the break. Mason Morgan takes another long three. Rims out. Jump ball is called on the rebound. Parker Galton and Trey Barney got a hold of it there. Inbound pass goes to Logan Dalton, and he gets a 10-footer.
Not bad.
T-Birds lead by one. Good little inbounds pass there from Mason Morgan to Logan Dalton. Lays it up and in for two.
Just grab and shoot. Oh, Jace not
there.
Even looking.
Oh, and he'll head to the free throw line on that one.
Austin didn't even look for that pass. Just knew he was there.
Yeah, that was no looker. He
gets the and one. See if we can make 3 points out of that one. And he does.
You know, Jay Sayre's a guy that performs pretty well from the free throw line, I've noticed this season.
He does.
Mason Morgan drives into the paint. Dishes back out to Westwood for three. No good. Gets his own long rebound. Finds Logan Dalton. Logan Dalton goes up and rims out. Trey Barney on the break for the Bobcats. Ooh. Dribbles into the paint. Finds Parker Palm in the corner.
Taking it. Anderson, long three-pointer on the right wing. Not quite. Bobcats still got the ball.
Snag their own long rebound.
Yep. Throw around the horn. Then Houston takes three-pointer from the corner.
Good shot there by Dayson Houston. Parker Dalton takes a long three on the other side, and he gets it.
Right back at him.
Paiute Thunderbirds aren't going to let the Bobcats get the best of them there.
No.
Bobcats lead by two. Dayson Houston finds Parker Palmer in the corner.
Same
shots
shot.
Up. Got it. Parker Palmer knocking down his first three-point shot of the game.
Bad.
Ryan Westwood from the corner shoots three.
Nah.
No good.
Trey Barney on the break.
Houston. Air caught in the corner. Dribbles his way out.
Long pass across the court there to Barney, who from the baseline goes in.
Lays it up and in. Trey Barney.
That's his bucket.
Pretty fast pace high quarter here. Bobcats lead by seven. Ryan Westwood gets the ball back on the low block, turns, finds Gates Fulmer. Gates Fulmer drives into the paint, turns the corner, can't get her to go.
Can't get the hook.
Bobcat slowing down the ball a little bit here.
Jay Barney at the right wing. Oh, runs up to Anderson on the left wing. Palmer. Jay Sayre on the corner. Oh.
Oh, ball, loose ball scramble there. Mason Morgan picks it up, finds Westwood. Westwood. Logan Dalton snags that board and lays it up and in. Good defensive effort there by the Paiute Thunderbirds. Happened so quick, we didn't even catch her.
I know, right?
Ian Anderson takes the long three.
Ooh.
Trey Barney snags the offensive board. Dribbles into the paint. And gets the offensive foul called. Parker Dalton.
Looks like it'll be Thunderbird basketball here. 1:21 left to play.
Bobcats lead by five, but you'd never know it from the, you know, evenness of both teams. It seems like one team hits a three, the other's going to do the same.
Exactly. Very much back and forth, fast pace from both teams here.
Yeah, and that's what you expect from a competitive matchup like this one.
Yeah.
Mason Morgan dribbles the corner. Parker Dalton.
Tries to go up.
Yeah, goes for his own rebound and fouls Parker Palmer.
Yeah. 55 left to play here as Ian Anderson takes it across the timeline for the Bobcats.
Looks of it, Bobcats will go for the quickest basket they can find. Jay Sayre turns the corner, but doesn't make his way into the hoop. Doesn't get her to fall. Mm-hmm. Ryan Westwood makes his way into the paint. Fouled before the shot.
We'll head to the baseline.
Pass goes into Logan Dalton, who banks one in from 10 feet. 6 points on the night for Logan Dalton.
Second time doing the little grab and shoot there.
You betcha that inbounds play has proved to be successful for the Thunderbirds. Bobcats will hold this one for one shot. 18 left to play. Down to 13. Got to start moving here. Trey Barney swings around the horn.
Three left.
Finds Ian Anderson for the three.
Oh,
shot
right.
Doesn't go. So the Bobcats come out of that quarter with a three-point lead.
Close matchup.
Both teams playing very aggressive, well, basketball. The Bobcats have done well to kind of move into the corners on the offensive end and make their way to the hoop on the low block. And the Thunderbirds have done a really good job of getting themselves into the paint and providing some offensive opportunities. You know, and another good play by the Thunderbirds is they've got 4 points off of the same inbound
play. Yeah.
Logan Dalton's been able to come off the cross screen there and get himself a little 10-foot jumper.
Not bad. Thunderbirds also been sticking in their same zone defense as at the first here of the quarter. Bobcats seem to find the holes, but now they're kind of struggling a little bit. Thunderbirds really kind of tightened up their defense here.
Yeah, they've done well. I think right early on in the first quarter, the Bobcats got a couple shots off from the three-point line, and Coach Hoagland was able to make the adjustment on that. And haven't seen as much of that later in this first quarter.
Nope.
Got out a little bit better on defense.
All right, Bobcats will gain possession. Meanwhile, here at the first, start off this quarter. Jason House at the top of the key, long two-pointer, but he gets it.
Comes across the cross screen there, and he's able to get a 15-footer to fall. Thunderbirds swing around the horn. Gates Fulmer finds Ryan Westwood in the corner. Westwood makes his way into the paint. In traffic, ball stripped away by Jay Sayre, and Ian Anderson's on the break.
throwing it around here in the air, who turns on the baseline, goes up. Ooh. Draws the foul, however. Looks like he'll get two.
You know, that was a key turnover for the Bayou Thunderbirds. You don't like to see that happen in a close game like this.
Nope. Jay Sarah, like you said, very good from the foul line.
Yeah, I don't remember many times this season. If he goes to the free throw line, he'll always get one or two.
That's something, right?
Most of the time, seems like two or two. And
there
he does,
you go.
Does here, too. Mason Morgan mans the point for the Thunderbirds. Finds Logan Dalton underneath the hoop.
No.
He is.
Oh.
He missed the shot.
Was fouled.
Fouled, and he'll head to the free throw line. Caught himself a little bit underneath the hoop there. And
yeah.
Wasn't able to get that one to go. First shot is good. Good night already here for Logan Dalton. The guy that comes in here averaging about 9 points per game, and he's already got seven.
Doing a good job putting himself on the board early. Second shot, good as well. Wildcats lead by five. Just ticked over to 7 minutes left.
Thunderbirds remain in a spread out 2-3 zone.
Palmer left open on the left corner for three, not quite. Yeah. Meanwhile, Trey Barney gets the rebound there. Seems to get the easy off the backboard, 2 points.
Gates Palmer drives the baseline, makes his way to the hoop, and the ball rims out. Good move there by Gates Palmer, just can't get her to fall.
Yeah.
Jason Houston, seems like that one hit right off his knee.
Yeah.
Bounced into Westwood's hands.
Okay.
5:59 left to play here in the
Morgan
second. Mason Morgan tries a little lob pass into Dalton when the ball's deflected out of bounds. Number 11, Kessler Blood, will check in for the Thunderbirds, my bad. Inbounds goes to Logan
Grab
Dalton.
And shoot.
Takes
Grab
15
and shoot.
Footer.
Ah.
That one was in and out.
Yeah. Not that time. Thunderbirds watching every inch of the low block there as that ball is thrown out of bounds by Parker Palmer.
Coach Barney obviously not too happy about that one.
Mm-mm.
Mason Morgan takes the 15-footer.
Oh, not quite.
Trey Barney dribbles in, but pass goes out to Ian Anderson.
Palmer. Trey Barney back out the house in top key for three. Ooh, not quite.
Foul is called. Second foul for Logan Dalton. Got a little aggressive on the rebound there. Bobcats will have another chance.
Well, inbound to Houston. Back out to Palmer. Throw around here.
Ball is stripped away.
Oh. Little turnover there by the Bobcats. Mason Housen couldn't quite get a hand on it.
Mason Morgan mans the point again for the Thunderbirds. Makes his way into the paint, goes up, and no foul is called. Rebound goes back out to the Thunderbirds.
Fast pace here.
Ryan Westwood is fouled, be on the ground. He was trying to make his way into the paint, just couldn't get past Trey Barney there.
Switching in for Logan Dalton, and coming back in is Parker Dalton.
Trying to preserve Logan Dalton here. He's already got two fouls early on in the second quarter. Kessler Blood drives, finds Parker Dalton on the low block, and Dalton's fouled. Bobcats lead by 7 with 4:15 left to play. We'll see if Parker Dalton can cut it to 5.
Ooh. Off the mark a little bit.
I just got Parker Dalton for 1-3 early on in the game.
Yep. Looks like he'll make it. Draw the lead back down to 6.
Jace Ayer, I just noticed, also has two fouls for the Bobcats. So
yeah.
Ian Anderson takes a 3.
Oh.
In but out. Thunderbirds running this very high-paced offense. Gates Fulmer makes his way into the paint, goes up, shots a little hard off the glass.
Housen gets his board there. Trey Barney drives. Ooh. Back out to Palmer on the left corner.
Thunderbirds scrambling on defense. Jason Houston, 12-footer.
Oh, not quite.
Another one that was in and out. Both teams got robbed 2 possessions in a row.
Yeah.
Ryan Westwood does a little give and go. Can't quite get that shot to fall.
3 minutes left to play here. See if one of these teams can get a point here. Oh.
Trey Barney is fouled, but it'll be before the shot. Parker Palmer takes a 3 off the inbounds. A little hard on that one.
Yeah.
.240 left to play. Mason Morgan steps inside the 3-point line and knocks her down.
Beautiful pick there. Mason Morgan taking advantage of that. Nice little shot there.
Thunderbirds cut the lead down to 4. Could be a very close game going into the half. Logan Dalton checks back in for Parker Dalton.
Well, Parker Dalton with 3 fouls on the night already.
Inbounds goes to Trey Barney. Fouled hard there.
Yeah. Trying to anticipate the shot there. Anticipated it a little bit too early.
He about jumped right over him,
yeah.
Didn't he? Trey Barney's shot is good. Got Barney for 7 on the night unofficially.
Ready for his 2nd foul shot. And it looks like that's good as well.
Good free throw shooting tonight by the Bobcats. I don't think there's been one missed yet.
No, not yet.
Gates Fulmer fakes his defender, finds Kessler Blood in the corner, and knocks down a 2.
Beautiful shot there by Blood.
Bobcats holding to a four-point lead. Ian Anderson takes a three.
Oh.
Can't get her to go, and the Paiute Thunderbirds are on the run. Westwood mans the top of the key.
It's Fulmer. .125 left to play. Thunderbirds doing a lot of ball movement here, trying to shake Bobcats defense.
Mason Morgan finds Logan Dalton.
Ooh,
shots just barely missed. A little short.
Yeah.
Under a minute left to play here. Bobcats look like they're going to hold for one last shot. Ball is scrambled for them. The Paiute Thunderbirds come up with it.
Ooh, and timeout is called by Thunderbirds.
Smart Didn't see timeout. Who called that timeout there.
Smart timeout there by Paiute.
You betcha.
Got possession of the ball. Decided to keep it.
You look at this, they could, with this possession, they could cut the lead here, clear down to 1 point.
Yeah. You know, both of these teams really having some excellent ball movement. Definitely, each one definitely taking their shots. You know, just a few of them off the mark. Not by much.
Yeah, but a lot of them were just barely rimmed out here tonight.
Yeah.
And with 47 seconds left to play, the Paiute Thunderbirds will inbound the ball.
Mason Morgan brings her across the timeline.
Thunderbirds look like they'll hold out for one last possession. Mason Morgan takes a 15-footer, barely rims out. Jason Dalton grabs the rebound for them. Ryan Westwood left wide open. Got it. And just like I said, the Paiute Thunderbirds cut the lead to one. 6 seconds left to play. Trey Barney makes his way into the paint. Takes a 10-footer. Short. Jay Sayre snags that rebound, and he gets the foul called. So the Bobcats could go back up by three here.
Jay Sayre doing another excellent job there, trying to get his board, but gets fouled.
You know, talk about a good shot, big possession for the Paiute Thunderbirds.
Yep.
Westwood was
brilliant
left.
Shot.
Yeah,
good
Westwood
shot.
Was left just clear as day open.
Yeah.
He's one of those players that dangerous to leave wide open because he'll knock her down.
Exactly. Jay Sayre takes a second foul shot and he gets it as well. Bobcats bring their lead back to three.
So that'll end the half. Bobcats going to the half up by three. Both teams playing good basketball here, Mr. Luis Venezuela. Any thoughts on what the Paiute Thunderbirds are going to have to do to keep up with the Bobcats in the second half?
You know what? I think if they can just knock down the Bobcats' defense a little bit and just kind of quiet down their offense, they can definitely pull ahead here.
You know, I think you're right. One of the key things the Paiute Thunderbirds have got to continue to do is keep players like Trey Barney and Jay Sayre from having wide open buckets underneath the hoop.
Exactly, they've done an excellent job of that so far in this first half, keeping their lead very short.
Done a good job. Yep, well, with that, we'll tune out for the half, and we're excited to see the rest of the game back in after the halftime.
There we go, and a little shout out to our sponsors here.
Yeah, we're thankful for our sponsors, and then of course, Miss Kane and the camera crew helping us out here tonight.
Perfect, we'll see you in the second half.
work.
Alrighty, we're ready to tune back in here after the half. Had some good halftime entertainment by the Panguitch High cheerleaders.
Doing a great job, definitely, in their halftime performance. I quite enjoyed it, and I hope everybody else here did.
We're definitely ready to see what both teams come out of the locker room with.
Yep. The tempo is kind of turned down a little bit. I'm pretty sure it's going to turn it up a few notches here as we start this third quarter here.
Yeah, I'll bet you it'll won't take long for it to get right back to where it was.
Yeah.
Had a good visit up here from the score table from Mr. Moldus Peterson.
Definitely very great entertainment, and we're glad he's here.
You bet, and we're thankful for Miss Kane and the camera crew. Braxton Dalton, Michaela Blackburn, Miranda Sorrells, and Aubrey Hughes helping us out here tonight.
Ball is inbound, and Mason Morgan will start things off here.
Ryan Westwood finds Parker Dalton on the low block. Dalton finds Logan.
Oh, nice.
Dalton to Dalton there. And Logan Dalton gets his first point of the half. T-Birds trail by one.
Anderson is found on the outside right wing.
T-Birds remain in their zone here.
Cross the court to Barney.
Jason Houston finds the open spot and knocks a 10-footer down.
Good shot selection there by Jason Houston.
You know, the Bobcats were very patient on that possession. They waited till they found the right. Shot, and they took it and did a good job of that.
Yeah, not bad. Well, Bobcats here grab possession again as the ball went out of bounds. A lot of ball movement here, really trying to be patient, try to find the right shot.
Anderson tries to knock down a three, doesn't get her to go. And Trey Barney tips that one out of bounds while fighting for the rebound.
Ian Anderson kind of struggling from the 3-point. I think that's his fourth or fifth shot. He's tried and missed. Hasn't quite put himself on the board yet.
Mason Morgan takes a three. Got it. Good shot there by Mason Morgan.
Good start. Tied ball game now. 27-7.
That's all it takes. Since the half, the T-Birds have been on a 5-2 run.
Yeah.
So. Trey Barney tries the three.
Got it down.
And the Bobcats call a timeout on that one.
A lot of right back at you, basically.
You betcha. Mason Morgan showed him he could knock down the three, and Trey Barney did the same.
Yeah.
You know, good night for Trey Barney already. I've got him unofficially for 11.
Yeah.
Jason Houston for 9, and Jay Sarah for 6. I've got Mason Morgan for 8. Logan Dalton for 10, and Parker Dalton for 4. So both teams got one player in the double digits.
Also as well, both teams have at least four players to put themselves on the scoreboard here.
You betcha. Kessler Blood back in for the T-Birds. Ian Anderson gets called for the push there, and the T-Birds will inbound.
Grab and shoot.
Not quite the same
dang
play.
Dang it. It was the same guy too. I was kind of hoping for it.
You betcha. Ryan Westwood makes his way to the paint. He's fouled.
The foul.
You know, something to think about. Ryan Westwood's a guy that comes in this game averaging nearly 15 points per game, and he's only got 3 this far, so it's been a good job by Logan Dalton picking up a little slack here tonight.
Yep.
I'll catch a little fire here if I know Westwood like I think I do.
Yeah. definitely not finished until it's finished.
Second free throw's off the mark, and the T-Birds will cut that lead to two.
4:55 left to play.
Jace Ayers head for the hoop as he stood on the low block, and foul was called. Third foul for Logan Dalton.
Jace Ayers drives. Little floater hook shot right there as he gets it.
Good shot by Jace Ayers. Mason Morgan makes his way to the paint. Shot goes up and he's blocked. No foul called. Ian Anderson on the run. Finds Houston. Barney mans the corner. And inbounds goes back to Jace Ayers. He passes back out to Houston. Takes a three. Shot's no good. And it's scrambled for the rebound.
Push foul is called. Logan Dolan's fourth foul.
That isn't good for the T-Birds.
No. Pretty sure they'll sub him out right here for Jason Dolan, as he looked about ready to sub back, to sub in.
In a quick 4 minutes there, Logan Dalton picked up two fouls, so it isn't good for the T-Birds.
No.
Let's see, since the half here, the T-Birds have scored six and the Bobcats have scored seven. Yep. So pretty even quarter this far.
Yep. T-Birds definitely trying to keep up, doing quite a bit better in their offense, definitely early on in this quarter.
Yeah, you know, Ryan Westwood, I think, made it to the free throw line for the first time in the game this quarter. And that's another big key for the Thunderbirds here, if they can make their way to the free throw line.
Yeah. And if Westwood, I mean, basically, if you can get that guy some free points especially, he'll definitely give you a pretty good advantage there.
You know, and with Logan Dalton on the bench, Westwood is going to have to keep his team in the game here.
Yep.
Inbounds goes to Parker Palmer, who finds Barney in the corner. Swing around the horn here.
Cross court to Barney, who's on the baseline. I got the Palmer. A lot of passing here. They find Housen on the low block, and he gets it in nice and good.
Good ball movement there by the Bobcats. Ryan Westwood takes a really long three.
Whoa.
And drains it, knocks it down.
Wow.
Can't say he wasn't aimed right on for that one.
Yeah.
Bobcats. Trey Barney dishes to Dayson Houston, and Dayson Houston lays it up and in. Bobcats trail by five. Or not Bobcats, my bad. Thunderbirds trail by five.
Mason Morgan
takes another one. No good, but the Thunderbirds get their own rebound. Number two, Jason Dalton in for the Thunderbirds. Keep Fulmer and Logan Dalton out of foul trouble. Parker Dalton takes a 10-footer and gets her to fall.
Not bad.
Thunderbirds trail by three. Thunderbirds stay in the zone. Bobcats swing around the horn. Pass goes into Trey Barney, who's surrounded. Kicks out to Parker Palmer. Palmer knocks a three-point shot down. Big shot there by Parker Palmer. Big possession for the Bobcats as they extend this lead to 6.
Definitely a beautiful shot there by Parker Palmer.
Bobcats have outscored the Thunderbirds 14-11 in this quarter. So Thunderbirds got to pick up the pace here a little bit for the remainder of the third quarter if they expect to stay in the game.
Exactly, though, just a little bit.
Not much at all. You know, that's a struggle when you got two of your main players in foul trouble on the bench. But I think people like Jason Dalton and Kessler Budd are also very, very capable of scoring.
Yeah, coming off the bench, definitely doing a great job on the defensive end.
And we're back.
There we go.
Thunderbirds rush to inbound the ball for this possession.
Fulmer and Dalton still on the sidelines here for the Thunderbirds.
Mason Morgan comes off the screen, takes a three, can't get her to go.
Not that time.
Bobcat keep the ball spread out. Houston running back and forth across the high post. They're trying to get the ball to him. He dishes to Jay Sarah on the low block.
Can't quite get it.
Bobcat sure working hard to find the open spots.
Thunderbirds, a little 2-3 zone, I think.
Ian Anderson takes the three, and Jay Sarah grabs his board.
Wow.
Prime time for an offensive board there by Jay Sarah.
Jay Sarah doing a great job this game. Good job.
First shot is good. I don't believe he's missed a free throw yet this game.
Not quite. Looks like coming back in for Thunderbirds is Gage Fulmer.
And Jay Sarah knocks down another free throw. Ryan Westwood tries to find a shot there, but dishes the ball off.
Fulmer.
Under a minute left to play here. Gates Fulmer fakes the ball, drives into the paint, lays it up, and
offensive foul is
shot's
called.
Good, but offensive foul's called. That isn't fun to see for the Thunderbirds.
Not at all. I don't think they quite like that.
Trail by 8 here. Bobcats holding the ball off for one last possession.
Thunderbirds keeping them really high here. Not keeping them really high, you know what I meant.
Thunderbirds switch to a man-to-man defense, looks like, here for a minute. Trey Barney makes his way to the hoop, and he's fouled. Hits the ground hard.
Yeah.
We'll see who they call that one on.
Ryan Westwood draws his first foul.
Luckily, he's not in much foul trouble yet.
Nope.
Ooh. First shot's off the mark. Gates Fulmer will check in, and Jason check out, and Jason Dalton will check in.
Here's Barney, can extend the lead here by 9, as he does. 6 seconds left to play here, so Thunderbirds can get one last shot. Mason Morgan puts it up
and in. Good shot by Mason Morgan, cuts the lead to 7.
Tough shot, but he gets it in.
And the Bobcats outscored the T-Birds 17-13 that quarter, so pretty even quarter.
Yeah.
And this is a big quarter for the T-Birds here. If they can stay with the Bobcats on the offensive end, and maybe, you know, I don't know, if a T-Bird coach, what do? You save Logan Dalton, and who's the other one in foul trouble? Parker Dalton.
There you go, Parker Dalton.
Do you save both of those guys for the later in the fourth quarter, or do you put them in now and see if you can catch up?
You know what? I think he's going to continue what he was kind of doing here, is put one guy in, probably wait until he fouls out, and then put the other guy in.
Maybe that'll do her.
I don't know, but really two key players here for the Thunderbirds' success here.
You know, the T-Birds already in 5 team fouls this quarter. And the Bobcats only have 2, so Bobcats got a couple fouls to give. And the T-Birds have got the Bobcats in a position where if they get fouled, pretty soon they'll be headed to the free throw line.
Uh-huh. Final 8 minutes.
Looks like the T-Birds have switched to a man-to-man defense here.
Bobcats still keeping with their very high amounts of ball movement.
Gates Fulmer not happy about getting called for the foul there. Jason Houston, first shot short.
Second one there. You know, Jansen, I think I'd be pretty mad too if you've been fouling a team a lot who hasn't been struggling too much on their foul shots.
You betcha. That makes a difference.
Yeah. Ooh, Houston falls hard there as the push is called.
Ryan Westwood gets called with the offensive foul there. He's obviously not too happy about that one.
Nope.
Bobcats lead by 8. Oh, Ian Anderson passes to Trey Barney, and Trey Barney wasn't looking. Throws the ball right over by the cheerleaders.
Huh.
So the Bobcats and the T-Birds swap a turnover there, and it'll be
T-Bird basketball.
Parker Dalton. Comes around the screen, grabs the ball, and lays it in.
Not bad.
Cut the lead to 6. Jace Hare tries to make his way to the hoop, gets deflected, no fouls called.
Mason Morgan for the 3, and got it.
Big shot from Mason Morgan. Cuts the lead to 3. It's a one possession game, Mr. Luis.
Ooh.
Very big shot, and Logan Dalton set the check back in for the Thunderbirds.
T-Birds have got a mastermind plan ready to set out here. I can feel it.
Very big possession there for the T-Birds. See how they do, if they can get a stop here. And they don't. Can't stop Jace Ayer.
No.
Makes his way, maneuvers in the paint, and lays it up and in for 2.
Got it that time.
Still a 2-possession game. Mason Morgan takes another 3.
Oh.
Barely rims out. Jace Ayer battles for that rebound.
Trey Barney gets a little give and go, passes to Jay Sayre, and Jay Sayre lays it up and in for two.
Another one for Jay Sayre. Really putting on a show here.
Turns it into a 7-point lead. Mm-hmm. Very good pass from Trey Barney to Jay Sayre.
Yeah. Well, I'm not even quite sure what happened there.
Let's see.
I guess a foul was called on Blood. Or never mind. I don't even think Blood's in the game.
Didn't see who that one was called on. Bobcats playing pretty aggressive here. Dayson Houston takes a three. Wow. Knocks it down.
Beautiful shot.
Jason Housen's turned into a guy that knocked down that shot.
Yep.
Bobcats extend the lead to 10 here. 4:51 left to play here. Logan Dalton drives into the paint, and he's fouled.
Ooh. Logan Dalton has to kind of watch his step here. He's got any time he could foul out.
Yeah, he's definitely got to be careful. Drains his free throw.
Looks like Parker Dalton will take a seat and Bo Sylvester will check in.
Second shot's good. .444 left to play here. The Bobcats can afford to be patient.
Jay Sayre on the low block. Pass by House and he just turned and put it in.
Jay Sayre's tearing it up underneath the low block. Gates Fulmer drives into the hoop.
Oh, it
gets his own rebound. It'll stay Paiute basketball. Still a very doable game for the Thunderbirds here.
Most definitely.
This is another big possession.
Oh, Houston comes in. Morgan gets the rebound.
Thunderbirds swing around the horn. Ryan Westwood drives into the paint. Fades away. Luckily, he gets the foul called.
Wow.